Mis amigos, soy Steve Schul, el alcalde de Durham. El problema más importante en Durham es la vivienda asequible. Debemos trabajar duro para asegurarnos de que todos puedan permitirse el lujo de vivir en Durham. En Durham, damos la bienvenida a todos con los brazos abiertos y el corazón abierto. Hagamos que la ciudad que amamos sea una ciudad para todos. My friends, I'm Steve Schul. I'm the mayor of Durham, and I am running for re-election to a second term. And I would very much appreciate your support. There are three issues right now that face us in Durham that I think are at the top of all of our civic agendas. The first is affordable housing. We want to make sure that everyone can afford to live in Durham. That's critical if we want to be the city that we know that we want to be and that we can be. I've proposed a $95 million affordable housing bond for this November's election that I hope you'll support, that will make a tremendous difference in letting us keep Durham affordable for everyone so that everyone can live in Durham. The second issue that is at the top of my agenda is shared prosperity. We want to make sure that everybody, especially people in communities of color, are able to share in Durham's newfound prosperity. And I have a program for that, and we can do this, and we have to work hard at it. And the third thing is that we want to keep Durham's small city quality of life, our wonderful quality of life. We want to keep that, and we want to maintain it, and we want to make sure that we're improving it all the time. So I humbly ask for your support as I seek re-election to be the mayor of Durham. Let's make the city we love a city for all.